Hello, welcome to the pre-convention meeting for the 195th Annual Convention of the Diocese of North Carolina. Our convention theme this year is Reflecting the Radical Welcome of Jesus by Being a Church for Others. That phrase, a church for others, comes from the writings and the work of Dietrich Bonhoeffer, a Lutheran pastor who gave his life in the cause of freedom and dignity during the time of the Nazis. Bonhoeffer spoke of Jesus as the man for others. We who are his disciples and followers of that Jesus indeed are called to be people for others, a community for others. So this convention theme is going to focus on reflecting the radical welcome of Jesus by being a church for others. And we hope to live that out in several ways at the convention. I'm asking each delegate, clergy and lay, to bring 10 canned goods with you when you come to the convention. Those canned goods will be donated to Second Harvest Ministry, which serves soup kitchens, food pantries, and homeless shelters in Northwest North Carolina. In addition, while we're at convention, we're going to make some felt Bible figures. And you may remember from your childhood that I remember when I was a kid, we used to have these felt figures that the teacher would put on the board and it would tell the story from the Bible. Well, there is a Christian education curriculum designed for children in Spanish-speaking cultures and countries. And it's our hope to make some 12,000 little Bible figures while we're at convention that will become part of some 20 Christian education kits that will be used in the Diocese of Costa Rica for the children. Thirdly, this convention will formally kick off our Nets for Life campaign, which is our way of participating in this important work of Episcopal relief and development, a work and an effort that has been endorsed by the General Convention of the Episcopal Church. The Nets for Life campaign is intended to purchase enough nets so that eventually malaria can be eliminated from the face of the planet. Our goal is some 40,000 nets, roughly one net for each confirmed communicant in the Diocese of North Carolina. If we do that over the course of the next year or so, it will be the case that the people of the Diocese of North Carolina will have made it possible for over 100,000 people to be saved from the scourge of malaria. And then lastly, we're going to welcome the Reverend Stephanie Spellers, who is the author of Radical Welcome, the book that talks about how we can become people who reflect the welcome of Jesus of Nazareth, both in our churches and as we go into the world and witness to the good news of Jesus. This is going to be a convention where we're going to work and seek and pray and worship in a way that makes a difference in this world. I thank you for your willingness to serve. Pray you have a good pre-convention meeting, and I look forward to seeing you in January. God bless you, and keep the faith.